I took Silva back in 1991 to enhance my life. In 1996, Silva International had a success contest, and they selected mine to be the grand prize winner. As part of that process, the first Silva instructor named Nelda Sheets approached me and asked me if I wanted to speak at the 30th anniversary convention. But I had still this intense fear because I was so shy that if I stood in front of more than one person to speak, I would turn beet red and I would almost get to the point of fainting. Now, prior to that, I had gone to, you know, practitioners like NLP, and they had worked on this fear, but it just had no success. So that's when I said, okay, it's time to use the Silva method techniques. So I used the three fingers technique to act as a trigger that anytime that I put my three fingers together, an instant calming effect would come upon me, and periodically I would go through the mental rehearsal, and that I would step on the podium, I'd look at the audience, and I would be totally confident. And of course, in the back of the room, I imagine Jose Silva to be sitting there next to a person, and that every now and then he would be pointing to his neighbor and say, who is this guy? He's so good. So that was the mental imagery that I used for this process. So come October time frame, I'm sitting in the front row when my name is called, and exactly as I had pictured, I saw this instant nervousness come upon me. And then I put my three fingers together just like I had been practicing, and I saw and I felt this instant calming effect. I step into the podium and I look at the audience, and I'm totally relaxed and confident. And I see during the whole process, as I'm delivering my speech, that everybody is just having fun. And Jose Silva, I actually glanced at him. Every now and then I noticed that he was actually pointing to his neighbor and whispering something, who is this guy? And then afterwards, I spoke to Jose, and Jose said, oh, you've been teaching for a long time, haven't you? I said, no, Jose, this was actually my first public speech. And many people came to me and said, Kane, you did a wonderful job, as if, you know, I'm like a professional speaker. And I said, no, this is the very first time that I have actually stood in front of a group of 200 people and not fainted.